Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. There was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? Oh, people, we got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say how we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with that shark, huh? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out. What I do, I consider a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, ain't but 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fatik Bayou. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoon embedded in flank.
Get the f*** out of my way. Got a job to do.
This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth, she has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail. It's estimated that only 1 out of 1,000... A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca. Cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. Thank you. Breaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle.
I should invest.
Help me!
A shark's tail alone can draw blood. Thank you. well known that sharks feed on mollusks, fish, and seals. Less discussed is their propensity to feed on food. Because of the smaller incidence rate of boat attacks, boat owners tend to believe they have a sort of immunity from shark attacks. But they'd be wrong. It must be emphasized that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
Go get him, Chan.
We got the dorsal.
Come here!
shark is grievously injured, forcing it to reconsider its life and possibly make different choices moving forward.
Some dinner coming, boys. Let's get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. This ain't the shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. Oh, looky here. She's on for me. Hello! How you mama and them?
But why'd you do that?
So I can identify her. Next time I see her, when I spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off the camera.
A famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game.